Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Greg, here with a review on my custom World War II British armored reconnaissance vehicle. I don't know if it's really a car, truck, tank. It's like a combination of all of them. But yeah, so I just made this today after I destroyed my Sherman, which some of you are probably really upset at me right now, but I had to because I wasn't getting anywhere on it. I didn't have the right pieces. I'd have to wait for like another 3 months before I got the money, and then the pieces finally came, and then I'd have to figure out the chassis or whatever, and it's just really annoying. So I might make another one later on, but not right now. So yeah, that's pretty much it for now, I guess, on the Sherman. But so this is a British vehicle. It's not complete. Like, I'm missing like two or three pieces in a certain color. But I'm missing a piece right there, and then that light gray piece right there. I need that, and I think that's about it. But, so, oh, and then the gun. I need to make a custom gun for that, but I don't know if I will right now. So, here's the size comparison, the minifigure size comparison. It's pretty small. It's about 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13 studs long, I think, something around there. But yeah, so take that out. Just pretend that's the gun. Alright. But I think I got the idea from someone on Flickr. Forgot their name. But yeah, I pretty much, the whole design was from them. But here's the bottom. Here's this side. And the doors do open. Then the back. Sorry if there's any background noise. My dog is completely going on a rampage and ticking my mom off. But there's the back. Then here's the other side. The door does open again. In the front again. The turret does. Hold on, guys. Hopefully that's all about it. But yeah, so the turret, or the anti-tank part of it, of the vehicle, does move 360 degrees. Well, except it hits this right here. But now this, here's the top actually, right there. There's a shovel in the back and a grill. Then if you take this minifigure out, and I'm going to take the gun off as well, then you can close this hatch. Yeah, there we go. And then it looks really cool. But I really like this. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Nothing much on the Panzer, but I took a few pieces for this. I took a few, just a few. But here's the size comparison Panzer. And this, and I will make this bigger, so yeah. But that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please rate, comment, subscribe. And also, shout out to LegoAlex98. Yeah, so also my 1 year anniversary is coming up within the next 20 days, I think. Something around there, yeah. I think it was like June 12th or 10th or 17th or something, but something around there. But yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed this review. Please rate, comment, subscribe. Bye.